In today's Madden 21 breakdown, I'm going to be showing you how to get pressure from the nickel normal formation, and actually more specifically from the left side of the formation, because it's easy to get pressure from nickel from the left side, but it's a little bit more difficult to get it from the right edge. So we're going to show you how to do that in this video. Now, if you've never been to my channel before, my name is Cody, and I do Madden 21 tips and tricks. I do 4 videos every single day on YouTube that are designed to give you these tactical nuggets, these tactical schemes, little play concepts, breakdowns, all that kind of stuff that you can really utilize to help you get better at Madden 21. So if that's something that you're interested in, if you're looking to get better at the game, I would highly encourage you to go ahead and click the subscribe button at the bottom right-hand corner of the screen. All right, guys, I want to show you this little blitzing setup that I have for you out of the nickel formation. And actually, I think I need to go ahead and flip the side so that I can get the right playbook on. This comes to us from the 4-6 playbook. If you guys haven't already picked up my defensive guide on the 46, I've got a whole offensive guide, a whole defensive guide. I joined them together, called them the Madden 21 Competitors Bundle Guide. It has the 46 defensive playbook broken down in depth, and then it also has the Arizona Cardinals offensive playbook broken down in depth with over 125 pages. So I'd highly encourage you to check it out. There's more blitzes just like the one I'm about to show you in that defense. So first things first, you want to have your auto alignment to base align. This just makes it so that it's the same every single time, and you're just going to come out in the play nickel blitz too. And literally all you're going to do is you're going to pinch your defense, zone your slot corner in whatever zone you want. I like to throw them into a vertical hook, and then I'm going to globally blitz all of my linebackers down, and then I'm just going to stand kind of right in this little pocket right here. And what I normally will do is I'll actually roll this into a cover three. So I'll do something like this right here, basically do my own version of a cover three cloud. But as you can see, this is what it's going to look like post snap. And what you'll see here is I'm just going to go forward about a step or two. So I'm just going to go forward real quick, and you're going to see you're going to get that really solid five-man edge pressure right off the right edge. So we'll show you that one more time. Literally, all I'm going to do is I'm going to pinch everybody. So pinch my defense by hitting R1 and flicking down on the left joystick. I'm going to globally blitz my linebackers by hitting right on the left D-pad, and then flicking the right stick down to blitz all my linebackers. And then I'm going to basically turn this into some type of rolled cover three, maybe a cover three cloud, whatever it is that I want to do. But you can see something like this right here. This is what it's going to look like. I'm going to stand right over the center. That's the key to the blitz working. I'm going to stand right over the center. And simple, I'm just going to run forward and then go back. When you run forward, you do want to kind of go to the left a little bit. You don't want to go to the right. If you go to the right, it'll bring the center kind of into the vicinity of the play. And really what we're doing with this blitz is we're taking advantage of the blitz angles that our defensive line is kind of stock on. And basically this is a little swap exchange blitz, but snap of the ball, come down, and that's what we're looking at. And you see how fast the pressure comes? That's why I like the blitz a lot. So there are more tips like this available to you for free. If you're looking to get better at Madden for free, literally, like I said, you can subscribe to the channel. But one of the other ways that you can get some more free Madden tips from me and my team here is by joining our text message membership. By joining the text message membership, it's 100% free to do that. All you have to do is just pull out your cell phone and text me. You'll see here, sometimes if you don't get the edge heat, you'll get the A-gap heat. But it's 100% free to join the text message membership, and we have weekly tip breakdowns that come out every single week in that membership that covers everything from run defense to pass defense to offensive schemes, defensive schemes, you name it, it covers it all. They're typically 30 to 60 minute videos that are a little bit more in-depth, a little bit more high level. They're not necessarily an ebook, they're more of a tip, but they're really, really in-depth breakdowns of a tip. So I would highly encourage you to get in that. It's very, very simple. Literally just pull your phone out and then go to your messages, type in 812-216-3644. That's my phone number. Shoot me a text and just say, hey, Cody, what's up? My name is so-and-so, and I just want to sign up for your text message membership, and we'll get you signed up and we'll get those tips to you. But until then, guys, the setup for this blitz will be in the description of this video. It's a very, very simple blitz to set up, and you get really, really consistent pressure from it. That's why I like it so much. But it does combo well with the nickel blitz setup that we've posted before on the channel. And literally that setup is very simple. You just literally crash your line out as opposed to letting them stock, and the same kind of thing. And now you see you're able to send it from the left, you're able to send it from the right. So you're going to be able to gas people up in this nickel normal defense. So until then, guys, be sure to jump in the Discord. That's a great community. Be able to share ideas back and forth with other people. Be able to meet new Madden players that can help you get better. You can join that in the description of this video. My guide is also in the description if you want to pick up the whole scheme. Over 125 breakdowns, or 125 pages, and over 10 hours of video content, film studies, the whole nine yards. Really a complete guide for you this year. If you haven't picked that up, you can pick that up in the description. We will see you guys on stream. Remember, we do stream every single night at 10 o'clock p.m. Eastern time. So I'd love to see you guys come check out the stream. And text me if you're interested in our Xbox One online CFM starting up probably in the next week or two. Want to get a quick pulse on how many people we're going to have for Xbox. Our PS4 one is currently full. But if you want to get added to the wait list, just shoot me a text and I can help you out with that as well, because we do fill those spots fairly quickly. So anyways, guys, thank you so much for your time. Hope this Blitz was helpful to you. And we'll see you guys in our next video coming here in a few short hours.